I'm Professor Hong. I'm working in the active interventionist in the Severance Hospital, which was located in the Seoul, Korea. As a physician, we know that the statin is very important. So most popular two statin for the patient with the atherosclerosis or coronary artery disease. Most popular one is Atorvastatin, and second one is Rosuvastatin. Many of the physicians want to know about which one is more better. So, but there is no randomized comparison between two potent statin drugs. There is no specific guideline. Just use the high intensity statin with the target LDL cholesterol level less than 55 or 50% reduction in the very high risk patient. And yeah, strongly recommend that the high intensity statin with atherosclerotic cardiovascular disease. The baseline characteristics was similar. There was no statistical difference of the baseline characteristics of atorvastatin treated patient or rosuvastatin treated patient. Actually, this study design is the randomized open label multicenter study. And the statin was randomly assigned in both group. And the number of study population is 4,000 and 400 patient. Half of it, the atorvastatin, half of it, the rosuvastatin. As I mentioned, still there is randomized clinical data to compare the rosuvastatin versus the atorvastatin treated patient. And now the result of the my study is the 3-year clinical outcome was similar between two groups. And the second finding is that the cholesterol follow LDL cholesterol level is significantly lower in the rosuvastatin. However, the rosuvastatin treatment is associated with the risk of the onset of new-onset diabetes and catheter operation. The treat to the target, this strategy is something new strategy. What I mean is that, the current guideline, high intensity statin treatment. That is the only way to treat the target strategy, maybe one of the alternative in the some specific patient. First of all, comparing statin, two potent statin, atorvastatin or rosuvastatin is comparable. So this is the first data to compare the two statin drug. And the second one is treat the target strategy maybe a good alternative in patient with the coronary artery disease instead of the high intensity statin. I'm not sure. This is the beginning. We need accumulate more data, and this is a beginning. So the other study accumulate and more, and then that time, I think there's a guideline maybe changed.